Win classic car feature. Logan Dukes, your fast qualifier, alongside your points leader, the 7 of John Stevens. Josh Chesty, Justin Overton in that second row, looking for the green flag, this time by a 15-lap classic car feature. Side by side for the lead, going down the back stretch, the 19 of Logan Dukes and the 7 of John Stevens. They're even Stevens coming to the stripe. First lap to John Stevens. He's trying, folks. And the yellow flag comes out. Oh, come on, let's line them up. Super late models, you are up next. Green, John Stevens, your leader. Logan Dukes trying to make it two in a row. Last Sunday's winner. He tries to get it up on the back bumper of Stevens. And about a sheet of paper between them as they come past the flagman stand. Three laps down, 12 more to go. Coming by to complete lap number 5, third of the way there. John Stevens, your leader, but he's got a back bumper full of Logan Dukes. Dukes gets a little advantage as they go down the back stretch. It cannot get around him as they go through the turns. Now we got a battle going on for the third spot. That's Justin Overton and Josh Chesty go door-to-door down the back stretch. Coming out of turn number 4, Justin Overton will take over third. 8 laps down, 7 more to go. John Stevens still your leader. Now the field comes up on the lap car. Billy Woods. Stevens has to settle for more. A little bit of contact with Woods as Logan Dukes goes by. Now Logan Dukes, he'll try to go to the inside of Stevens as they go into turn number 3. They're side by side coming out of turn number 4. Stevens with the advantage still. 10 laps down, 5 more to go. Logan Dukes still not giving up. He's trying to get to that back bumper, maybe giving him a little bit of love tap. Get him loose so he can get by your leader, John Stevens. 12 down, 3 more to go. Now Logan Dukes goes to the inside. He'll dive bomb down in turn number 1. Keeps it clean as they go down the back stretch. Dukes will try it once again, going all the way down to the bottom in turn number 2. Comes back up and does not make contact. John Stevens holding him off so far. Coming by to take the white flag. John Stevens, your leader. Logan Dukes in second. He'll try that move one more time down in turns 1 and 2. Can't make it stick. Half a lap left. Can Logan Dukes get around John Stevens? They're coming out of 4. John Stevens will win. Logan Dukes in second. Justin Overton will come in third. The season here at Tazewell Speedway is here for John Stevens. Like you said, John, you earned every lap of that win, that $400 going back to Wallens Creek, Kentucky. But you had to. Logan Dukes was not going to give up tonight. You drove your heart out, young man.
Yeah, it's about the third big money race we've had, and I've lost them all and won everything else. Logan's always good to race with, though. I goofed up qualifying. We had a good time.
$100 ain't that much. That $400 will make up for it.
Oh, yeah. It'd make my wife happy anyways.
There you go. And these lobbyist folks never seen these classic cars. Tell them just how much fun it is wheeling these things around here.
Oh, they're a blast. They're cheapest and most fun class you can run.
And we're glad to get you back, winner, sir. The 12th win of the season here at Tazewell Speedway. 14th win overall for John Stevens.